Mr. Speaker, Representative Ravensaw and I would like to thank our colleagues for their support on House Resolution 538, designating November 2013 as National Epilepsy Awareness Month, and recognizing July 27, 2014 as Alyssa Josephine O'Neill, or hashtag AJO Pay It Forward Day. The O'Neill family is here with us today, Jason and his wife Sarah, and their beautiful children Ava, Ainsley, and Jace. Unfortunately, the O'Neill's oldest daughter, Alyssa, is not with us. It is because of her that they are here today. House Resolution 538 not only recognizes November as National Epilepsy Awareness Month, but it also recognizes the grassroots AJO movement as a now international movement, spreading epilepsy awareness throughout the entire world. What began as a small gesture by Jason and Sarah O'Neill to deal with their personal grief of the loss of their daughter has snowballed into a campaign to teach the world's population about living with epilepsy. With the help of Inside Edition, Facebook, Twitter, and other various social media outlets, this Pay It Forward initiative can be seen from the desert in Afghanistan to Okinawa, Japan, Australia, and beyond. Alyssa Josephine O'Neill brought immeasurable joy to many during her short life, and her legacy is world-renowned. We'd like to personally thank the O'Neills for sharing Alyssa's personal story and for making us all aware of the challenges associated with living with epilepsy. Because of their efforts, lives will be saved and Alyssa's spirit will live on. Thank you.